Hey guys, this is SODKGB, and we're broadcasting live from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is 7:32 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and this is a surprise pop-up gaming event. I found myself a little bit of time. I'm in front of the computer, and I figured, hey, why not set everything up and start streaming? So, let's see. I think one of the first things I'm going to do... It was really nice the last time, so I'm going to set it up. 1 second. And let's just put up what that segment is going to be, and that's going to be visiting streamers. So we're going to put up that intro and let it run just for a moment. Okay, and let's try to get to that browser thing. Where's it to? Dock and browser? Maybe this is it. Oh, okay, there we go. All right, so this is my Twitter feed, and we're going to go checking out a few of the newest Twitch streamers that have followed me. So let me know what you think. And let me see. Should be able to see my video there. Anywho, let's try the very first guy. Let's have a look. These guys are easier. There we go. RT. Hey. Hawaii? Oh, I'm not quite sure. So he's in England, United Kingdom. He's doing pretty good because he's already got a user code, so that's good. Let's have a check and see if he's online and see what he's got to say. And if you like what you see and what have you, just let the dog know. And so this is the guy right here. Let's see what he's talking about. And let's say hello to him. Hi,
shoot the Raptors.
Toronto.
Oh, I just lit that guy up bad, actually.
We gotta push forward some. I'm taking my baller.
And we'll do a follow on the guy. He's got 297 followers, and he's following 259.
Downed one.
Oh, that was a real nice hit.
You downed one up here?
The top one. I downed the top one.
It's going with the RPG.
Hit the other guy 106 with rocket.
That's crazy. That was a good shot. And let's see. Looks like he's doing really well.
What?
I thought
that was the last guy.
Looks like one guy left.
No, there's still the other guy that was in our from the team of two.
Oh, hey, I see him east. Does he have a snipe? He looks like he's sniping.
Yeah, but he's staying in the zone. Looks like that guy will be dead in a second. And our guy here has just got a victory royale, but it looks like he's hosting somebody. All right.
Easy dub.
Well, that's good for him. Easy dub. All right. All right, so that was Hawadi. If I'm not pronouncing your name properly, I apologize. Use your Twitch Prime. All right, let's have a look at this guy. The other guy didn't respond to the chat message. It looks like he's being hosted. So let's have a look. Oh, let's see. This guy is not streaming. Let's have a look and see what he was streaming earlier. Looks like he's streaming FIFA. Start. Okay, this is the guy. Nice clean stream. Nice quality webcam.
I'll rip back first, mate.
A little bit green, to be honest with you. But I think the green's coming off the game he's playing. Yeah. He's probably playing on what would appear to be a fairly big screen.
Maybe we're going to need to win two games and stay up.
All right, so Mr. Kawaz got a nice clean looking stream. Let's have a look at this one. See if this guy is up and running. And we got Tfue Online with 62,000 viewers. Disrespect with 15K. Summit with 18. Oh, okay. This is the guy here. He has 38 followers. He's following 49. He's currently got 2 viewers. Okay. Heads up. And good luck. Let's see how he does. Stream quality is okay. He's really focused on his game. And if you don't know what game he's playing, this game is Apex. And that is it. He got knocked out. Say good try. Aw, he got nothing to say. Hey, react to your chat. You gotta react to your chat, man. All this effort. If you got like a big load of people in here, then what would you be able to do?
We had some good luck and some bad luck tonight.
There we go. He sees us.
More bad than luck. And a lot of rage quits. I don't know why everybody quits as soon as they die.
Gonna do
it.
All right, put a follow-up for him as well.
Thank you, the same for you.
Okay, take care. Off to visit
later on, I'll stop by and
another streamer.
Raid your stream because I'm gonna be finished. Thank you.
My stream is visiting streamers today. Off to my next one. Good luck. There we go. That seems like a nice guy. So, K3 Tro 7. Now, you know something? No, I was thinking about staying, but it looks like it took off too quick. And I think I might end the watching or visiting streamers segment. See, visiting streamers intro. Let's put it down again. Bam! And that concludes the segment on visiting streamers. Nice little thing that I'm trying to do. Let's go and start the game with a just basic old solo. Maybe by the time I'm finished my solo, some people will be up and ready to play a game of squads or something. While I'm waiting, I'm just gonna have a look through. Signals is up. For some reason, it's all locked. I'm not quite sure what that means. Okay, so we're going into a game of solo. And one of our last followers, which was TTV Lizard Squad Games, thank you. We got Panda Gaming Version 2. We got what looks like Music Say Yo or Say Hi, Rosalina, and CG Guerra. And again, this is a surprise pop-up gaming event. This is brand new. I wasn't planning on it. And let me see, where's the two, pop-up gaming event, there we go. Okay. Okay, and we're on a solo game, just starting it up. FPS on the bus right at the moment's not too bad. And it looks like we're gonna be over here. Yeah, I'm not sure about hitting this area. I'm gonna do it anyway, what the hell. I don't know how many are coming here. Well, we got a couple. Okay. Yeah. Come on, give me a weapon, give me a weapon, give me a weapon. Not good. I already got a weapon. Okay. Now, it could be sneaky and just wait. It's not my style, though. Ooh, attack. Surprise, watch. Surprise. Somebody might have grabbed that tack already. Let those guys work out their differences. Whoa, you little bugger. You've been hiding up in that damn roof the whole time? Oh, and a rabbit on top of there. God. That was not the good loadout for that round, I tell ya. SMG at a distance. Ugh. And that is delicious Diet Coke. Not a sponsor, but still delicious. Probably bad for me and will kill me dead, but you know. Oh, there's Grey Wolf. Send the invite to Grey Wolf. There's Hermac working on creative. Lord of the Bots, he's always fun. Hey, there's Buzz. Send an invite to good old Buzzy. Peanut. Haven't played with Peanut. Oh, there's Max. Oh, who do we get? No? Oh, we got someone there for a second. There's Sickums. There's an invite to the Sickums. Okay, wait a minute, what popped up there? I thought something popped up. Alright, looks like we're going to go for another solo. And for you guys that have not been here before, this is a surprise pop-up gaming event. Unplanned, unscheduled, but happens every now and again. And you're with SODKGP broadcasting live from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the most popular video game on the planet.
And you're watching Fortnite, the most popular video game on the planet. Fortnite.
Still loading. And while we're loading, we'll keep this on. Keep the animation on. Keep the fun going.
And you're watching Fortnite, the most popular video game on the planet.
Okay, we're going up for another solo game. The first one Did not do so good, but it is my first game of the evening. First segment, we went and visited streamers. It was pretty cool. Some good guys and their recent followers of the SODKGB. So, here's that. Okay, let's see if we can get these guys to combat. There we go. This smells tryhard. Look at this. That is a ice shield and a soccer skin. So, there's that. Where should we go? Where should we go? Where should we go? Shifting. Doing it. So, I don't normally... You know something? It's solo. I can change my concept. I'm changing it to go over here. There we go. Now, if I'm not too greedy, I should leave a chest to make them interested in coming in here, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Maxi! I hear that that grunting sound. Max.
What's up, Ben?
Hey, hey. How you doing?
Logging on, packing a bowl.
There you go. Now, if you're... I don't want to make you wait too long. I just got started.
That's right.
I'm not too
invested. It's fine. Okay. I'm totally not even ready yet. I always take like the first 5 to 10 minutes. Or even log in to do smoke.
Oh, okay. Alright, what we got? What we got? What we got? I'm not happy with that. Although... Right now I'm rocking the Fortnite ball.
Nice. I was just looking at the updates. Follow this guy Camping Rusher all the time. Just always breaks on every little update all the time.
Yeah.
So they're gonna release a heavy shotgun actually here. And then they're gonna have a tactical assault.
Okay.
Supposed to shoot 7 times in 1 second.
Sounds good.
So I think it's gonna be like a normal assault rifle, but faster.
Killed by a rabbit. It's embarrassing, man. They don't stand the ground. I can jump around, but I find it just too childish. Gonna have to get over it, though. Hoppy, 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 hoppy. It's embarrassing. God. I can't believe you're staying and aiming and you're getting in trouble.
This is a tasty burger.
What? I gotta
you
put
got a
some
few
ice
new ones?
In the bong. Oh yeah, I had like 10, 20 every couple weeks. Sorry.
Cool. What is this? I see some sort of reaction on my Twitter. I see something going on TikTok. Okay. No problem from Brian. Oh, wow. A ton of people on Twitter. So let's see. I gave you a follow on Twitch if you want to follow my channel. And that is a name I... Oh, that's K3. We just visited him just a few moments ago. And Von Wunderton liked your content. That's all that matters. Thanks, man. Let's see. You know...
No, righty.
I'd like to be able to pronounce some of those names, but
Christmas
I can't.
Where are we gonna go?
Good question. I believe the can of whip ass could be here.
Let's go to Frosty so I can not. I can smoke this weed here. They get high, man! I have to do my drugs! Got time for no Fortnite?
Oh, Canada. stay with you right on the bus and let's see if we've got any deadbeats.
Oh, there's four people who just dropped.
That's a good
sign. At the end here. Yeah, they're all. There's two, one guy's defaulting right here above me. Then two of them just went down to Frosty.
Alright, I'm gonna pick up a weapon at this.
Oh, there's two guys that are defaulting.
We should do okay, I think. You're just still coming on down slope.
Staying up high, man. You gotta stay high.
There you go. Yeah, that one. I forgot that one. That's a good one.
There's a guy up here with me.
I think he's out. He's trying to fly us off the building. He's getting right behind you. Third party coming in. What the heck? Oh, I'm getting hit from behind now.
Nah. Slowly but surely hurting him.
They both died and left a ton of candy down here if you're interested.
Did you kill him?
Oh yeah.
Nice. Coming down.
Okay. I think there's more around here, though.
Oh, blue Tommy gun? Jesus. Best gun in the game.
Yeah, this worked out well. Yeah, looks like my, here it is. Got stuck for a second.
Dip sniper ammo.
Oh, let's have a look. Yeah, got a few rounds. Here you go.
I mean, mic sensitivity. There it goes. I don't know if that'll make any difference.
What's that, mic sensitivity?
Yeah. I turn it down so you can't hear the keystrokes, but then sometimes I wonder if people can't hear me talk or something, or it's a little late in the, in like, middle of pickup. I don't know what it sounds like on the other end. I should listen.
Hold on, let me give you the minis. Don't take that. carry these again. I'm carrying two minis.
Alright. I'm gonna go get a baller.
Okay. What the heck? Why won't it open the door?
Glad they left the flint lock.
What's that?
I'm glad. See it like that. I wonder if you couldn't hear me. Like, was the voice not loud enough or what?
No, it's very clear. I think it's fine. Huh.
Maybe I'm just a fucking pothead. I said, I'm glad they kept the flintlock pistol.
Okay. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
That they
cool.
didn't take it. Yeah, it's the. You can get some really wicked hits with that thing. The vending machine? What you got for me? Do you want a blue Tommy gun? Drum gun?
Nah, shag that. I don't like that weapon.
That's the best.
Got no
it's the
damn
best
accuracy.
Gun in the game, dude. It's so the best gun right now, though.
I went.
It's the best spray weapon, that's for sure.
Spray weapon. So I was aiming at a target. I have it on video. 23 shots to a tree. And it didn't kill the tree. On video. 23 shots for the damn thing. Then I started.
Were you holding it down, or did you, like, burst it?
No, I decided burst to it. Pepper it. Yeah, like, just a little bit at a time, right? Make sure it wouldn't bounce
it's,
too much.
It's weird. Don't get me wrong. I definitely think it's weird. There's been more. I've had like 3 kills. Comes this freaking storm. I've had 3 kills where it somehow they died, and it's like there's no way they should have been dead. Like I was shooting them, it hit them a couple times, then they like fell off an edge or something, a cliff, and I still hold the trigger down. I wasn't, and then they died. Like.
Oh, you
it's
just
like delayed almost.
A full-on spray sort of thing.
Yeah. All I know is that when they're on the other end of a 1x1 and you just unload and just hold it down and basically just rip it until the whole clip's gone, you'll end up killing them or hurting them a lot. But you have to do it all the way through, because it's like if you only do it 75% and then stop, it's right at that last 25% that you actually start doing damage. They can't build walls fast enough or whatever. I don't know. Yeah. I definitely played enough creatives with these Asian kids and seen how they use it even before they put it back in. I used the cheapest. It's ridiculous when it was the pump. It's cheap as fuck. Pump! Pump! It's like so cheap. They're gonna have that again with the heavy shotgun, but at least the heavy shotgun, I'm pretty sure the reload or the like fire rate is really slow.
Yeah.
But we'll see.
I just can't get over, like, I gotta be jumping around with these fools. I can't aim at them. You aim at them, they jump around like rabbits. None of your shots register. It's ridiculous.
There was once for sure with me where it didn't register at all, and I loaded my entire assault rifle into this dude, and it was just like, it didn't hit at all.
So
and he was like
point, right?
Running straight at me. And then I saw it happen to my friend Rats, who's really good, and he's like, what the fuck was that? And I was like, dude, you unloaded your entire clip straight into him. No damage. I don't know.
Yeah, that's why I swapped.
I'm sure Fortnite knows. They just don't say it.
You carrying any of this? Glitch. Like, there's gliders deployed here too, right?
Yeah, I don't need that though. I got the baller. I take one form of transportation. It's my kind of my strategy. Like Deagle's nice though. I'll take that. Oh, never mind.
I'll give it back to you. Here, take it. I gotta say, I've been using the Deagle for my distant shots, getting better registry than with a sniper rifle. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, it really is ridiculous. What I was doing while the pump was around was just playing a lot of creative with these kids and then just doing nothing but pump Deagle, pump Deagle, pump Deagle. I wouldn't even try to build too much. I would just focus on that flick. Because that's like almost the most amount of damage you can do per second, right? DPS.
Hey, thanks,
if you hit
man.
Someone with the Deagle headshot, it Dude, you're taking 100 and what, 60, 70?
Oh, yeah. Like,
then you
I've
hit
been,
them with the
been,
pump, and they're yeah. done.
I was taking the planes down with the depot when the limited time was up. That was pretty good.
Oh, yeah. I know. I miss planes. They were my fave. I'll take this bow, though, over my second Tommy gun.
I hate that damn bow, but I died to it a lot. That's probably why I dislike it.
It's really OP. That's why I'm taking it. And you can finish people off late game, which is what we're in right now.
Yep, yep.
By just chilling up high and shooting down. So let's constantly keep our high ground. Let's go across here to our next spot. Let's go over there.
Hey, GG, man. Keep up the good work. Thank you. Best of luck. Pleasure supporting another streamer. No problem, man. Nice meeting you and supporting you as well.
I think they need to add a helicopter. That would be the shit.
Well, they were bragging the helicopter up, moving it everywhere. No big deal.
I know. Should have put it in the game, you bastards. Have a little ladder and a minigun on it. One person pilots.
Oh yeah.
It'd be so fun. Just make it heavily armored and slow.
Make it heavy and slow. There you go. That would have been cool. Gonna take me a minute to get up there.
And then only put like two in the whole game. Make it limited, so it's not like all over the place. Two or three. So it's sought after, but you're not gonna win the game with it.
Oh, here we go.
That, and then all they would have to do is add like a little heat-seeking rocket weapon, you know.
Oh, bring it back,
they had this heat-seeker, that's right, I remember. Yep, that would be perfect. Unvault the heat-seeker, put the freaking rocket in. Allah Akbar. We're in there.
There you go, man.
That is what I feel like, though, when I come up against a pro team and I have the rocket launcher and then I, like, try to shoot them with it and they just shoot me in the head and I die and I'm just like, Allah, oh, why did I go rocket launcher?
Where did I go wrong? Like,
so, like, the guy in the Middle East, he's like, here comes the Navy SEALs, they're the best, which weapon should I use? I'm gonna use my rocket launcher.
Shoots him in the head. I have made a mistake. I've lost my transportation in a hole. I don't think I can get it out. Oh,
it's
God.
A disaster.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go up high and hope for the best now. Don't try to float away. Oh, damn it.
Do you have those? Oh, there's a baller right there.
Are you
here,
serious?
Here, take this one. Yeah, take this one. I'll leave this one up here at the very top for you.
I'm coming up.
I'll go get this other one that's just hanging out here on this windmill.
I think you just saved me.
Next to an unopened chest. Stoked!
I'd say we keep height, probably across the way, you see that?
Let's go back to the I don't know, but I'm gonna go this high ground.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Same one. Same location.
Oh shit! That's the one they're on, huh? That hurt. Sucks. I do not want to be down here.
Yeah, they got me already.
I'm trying to get over to the drone as fast as I can, because I don't want to be down here.
130 to the head, and nothing to kill him. Big, thick, fat head, I guess. Oh, this is gonna be your spot, eh? Okay, cool. I now claim this base. Should take the minis. You're right beside them. Just put a ramp up, grab your minis, and keep trying to get the end game. You got any fire?
Any what? No, I don't have anything to heal myself.
maybe something here. Ooh, gold pump. Or gold tactical pump.
Okay. I guess we'll just
chill.
Hang out here, bro. Was there any campfires left in this place?
Let me have a look.
Probably
around.
Not. I don't think so.
I don't think so either. Well, no.
I feel like a ninja with this bow. Alright, so this is duos. Oh shit, there's somebody
your spot.
Here. Somebody's here.
If they drop right on you, someone's watching the stream. You got it, man. A little bit to the right over there. And you're in. Wallop a bit.
It's not good, though.
Sounds like someone took your ball. And speaking as a dog, that just won't do.
No. It took me a minute to get that one.
Oh, there you go. Widowmaker. Bomp. Bomp. Two rats on the hill, yep. You're not the target, just wait.
Oh, I have no mats. Hmm. Fun.
So it's two on your right, two on the hill. Wait for them. What is it? Wait for them to kill each other. You got zone. Reinforce your spot. And if you got any traps, put them up.
I don't.
At least a triangle roof behind you. Leaving all your windows open might be a problem.
Not if they don't know which one I'm...
The bugs might get in, man.
I was gonna say, not if they don't know which one I'm in.
Rabbits! Look at the rabbits! So we're with Max. Made it to the end game. I got taken by two guys and we got a little bit out of position.
Oh my god, come on. I hate having to hold it.
You know, this is going to come down to run and survive. Launch pad. Max is deciding to take more of a discreet approach. He's hugging the storm. Surfboard. Yeah, he's drinking up. It's too bad you couldn't pop him. Good luck, Max. Good luck.
You saw me, Captain.
Yes, I see that, yeah.
Oh Yeah. Oh man, that wasn't gonna work.
We'll do a better one next round. We got caught off a little off guard there, that's all. So we're having a surprise pop-up game, unplanned, unscheduled, and with Max, uncensored. Okay, so here we go. Do another duo. We got no invites, so obviously the GOAT and probably BuzzNet are not available, so could get a squad going. But I got a good feeling about this next one. We're all fresh on the ball. All
right.
It's going to be good.
That one doesn't count, though. It's a war.
Yep, yep. All right, come on. Let's do this. I'm going to have to check on the laundry. I know Doug doesn't wear clothes, but still. All right. Little Mexico.
Ay, ay! Listen, vamonos! First, we got to go to the party in Mexico, and then we gonna meet up with Juan and Jose. We gonna go across the border
and meet Juan.
We gotta get across the stream, the wall right there, and we home free, United States of America.
Crazy.
I heard there's this thing called a green card.
It's not really green, though.
Hey, how about we say, fuck all that, we just, go visit? What do you mean? Like, let's just buy a ticket and visit and not leave. Oh, okay.
That's great, man. I've heard that. That's Cheech and Chong.
Is it? I don't know. I just saying that.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds like Cheech and Chong. It's probably where I got it from. I've seen those movies. They're buried in my memory.
Got a rat here.
Whoop! I can't help you, man. Can't even get up there yet. Ooh, I got a rift. I could get up there now.
Oh, shot.
Oh, no, mi amigo.
18 hit. John Wick on the ground. Another one on the roof. John Wick coming up for the finish. It's on the ground. Try to crawl towards you. At least I can take him, put him in position. There it is. Two of them right up there. Damn. I'm not in position for anything. I'm like the middle of the bad part of town. Sprayed, prayed, and they got us. No point, aim, and shoot here.
Don't shoot a guy in the dick! Okay, I'm sorry! It's not okay!
Okay, three.
Shot me in the dick! Shot me in the dick!
Let's open
the I was gonna say, how did I die? And then I was like, no, you shot me in the dick.
I don't want to look down.
Exactly. It's like that submachine gun went right across that. And I was like, yeah, no, I'm good. Tapping out. Not protesting, God. Just get me the fuck out of this place.
I can bring in some. We gotta land ringers together close. Let's do that.
Okay. We can bring in some ringers, some 10-year-olds if you want to win. They all try to fight me.
It's so bad.
No, they will. I've got three of them lined up right now. Max. Yeah. That's why I play with all of them. And then if I ever do create a YouTube channel someday, then I'll have all these kids share the videos. Yeah. A little army of networkers.
There you go. Okay, we're back with Max again. Duos again.
Keep this little spray of aloe and water right on my desk. Just maybe two rounds, just spray it on your face. Ah, yeah! Woo!
Probably hot peppers. You gotta have some hot peppers on that one.
And hot peppers.
That's yeah, there you go. Hot pepper sauce. We should be able to get at least two weapons up there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Here we go. Oh, you cut out, man.
What? What?
It's back, it's back.
What? I didn't say anything.
No, you got the dramatic music going and cut out.
Oh.
Okay, we're gonna have rats at our location. Break up the trap.
Oh no.
I'm going up top.
Oh no.
I'm going up top. Top. If need be, abandon ship.
I'm gonna get that sub and go clean him up.
Alright.
It's only 48 shots. He ran.
Okay. Coming in with the axe. Oh, he took a ball. He's down. He went down there. There's two of them.
Oh, there's another guy in here.
I'll distract him.
Wait. Never mind. I guess I was tripping.
Okay, I'm gonna take that ball because I got no weapon. I'll try to get over here quick.
A rat just bites my leg in real life. Ah! Fuck you, Fortnite. Too real. Man sues Fortnite for rat infection.
Give me something. Wow, we don't have a lot. But let's go on down, have a look.
Alright. Going in. I'm glad we went to the snow. Dressed for the snow gear.
Hey, you're all ready for it. Come on in. I got a mini for you.
I went into this other house. I'm in back.
Yeah, if you don't have your clappy to watchtower, don't bother going into a stranger. There you go.
Why do I feel like we're the people who killed Conan's parents? Did you ever see the original Conan the Barbarian?
It's been a while. But I can't remember, was there a guy dressed as a wolf in that one too?
No. It's a snake, actually. The snake one would have been better. Because his face even kind of turns into the snake, looks like it. I hear a chest, but I must be below me.
Yeah, I think you're right. Yep. Oh, hold on. Did you hear that? I thought I heard something.
Just a friendly rat. What's that?
Okay, yeah, there's...
Oh, wait, there's a guy right there. He's up there. Wait, hit. Five, four. Dang, must see us.
Let's go for that rabbit.
Must have seen us by now.
Going for him.
Yep. Oh, there's another guy right there.
They're building a tower. Oh, man. How you doing? He's right up there, right in my hole. Right there. I was going to say in my hole. Which would be pretty much the
Ew.
Truth. He's right up there. He's coming for a finish. Damn. God, man, this is horrible. Many fails in KGB.
Gotta love Fortnite!
Ah. Okay, while we're waiting, let's put up another video.
I don't know why. I had to jump off the edge. Just had to do it. It's felt like the
spider. Okay, I still feel good. I'm not feeling good about what we're landing on, what we're loading up with, what we're coming up against.
Oh, look at that.
That got to change at some. We are already down one man. I believe it's the guy I muted. Yes, it is.
We gotta stay next to each other the whole time.
Yeah. That last one, we just didn't see those guys already camped up on that high ground.
Yeah.
I don't even know how they got up there. There was nothing there. There was no balls, no nothing. Hey, Kino. I either circle completely around, or...
Do you have the Howl emote?
Axe blade.
Of course.
Circle completely around. And the pew pew emote.
I am the one, the way your son, no need a gun to get respect upon the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family.
Are you fired up now? I'm fired up.
Alright.
Woo!
Let's get her done.
Alright, if that didn't this well.
Yay. Looks like this is going to be sponsored by copyright infringement. That's right. And anybody recognized your stuff, don't like it, I'll delete it, whatever.
Is this it? We fired up.
That's not bad. Sounds like the end of Die Hard when he dances a jig.
Yeah. To a SpongeBob.
Here.
I see them. Hey, he's over there.
Man, what am I shooting with? I've got two of these Yahoos here.
Just landed. I'm trying to get this chest above me.
You're gonna need it. They're gonna come right at you.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. Alright, 500 IQ plays coming up now.
Well, you could pick up my card and make a hasty retreat. What is that? Why did that anonymous thing pop up? Weird. Card is over to the left. All the way to the front. There, yep. Oh, look at that. The guy that I hurt is healing up. Better one rushing to you, to your left. Over the top of you. Good cover, good cover. Good block. The other guy. Very nice. Freaking
right. Gotta go the card!
Yeah, I know. 4 seconds. Oh no! Right there.
No! 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 Comrade! Comrade! The wolves die together.
That's the wolf pack, yeah. Man, I can't believe it. What the hell? I need something, a multi...
Made me thirsty.
And jump around. Yeah, me too. I'm gonna
ran as fast as I could.
That's cool, man. I'm gonna get a quick pop, and then I'm still pressing ready though.
I gotta get some water. Yeah, I'll be right back.
Ridiculous. Right. So I'll tell you, I got two solo wins just a little while ago. One with 13-13, and I lost with the next game with 10. I haven't got one kill in any of our games yet. Maybe one. Maybe one.
I got those two. And like, I don't know what to say.
I don't know what to say.
Wait. No, I'm joining your. Yeah. I mean, we're in your. I don't know. Maybe we should do squads. People miss.
I get their one more time.
Squad sometimes works out for you. Sometimes it doesn't. Wait, let me get my little buddy though. Get my little rat in the back. There we go, the brown one. There.
There you go. Carry around his litter box for him.
Yeah, you're the one who told me about that. Shit. Dogs are funny if you try to pet them. The black and with the red one tries to bite you.
Oh, that's cool.
The little lizard one I have, though, is pretty the best, I think. Did you get this season's battle pass?
Oh,
yeah.
You're
always the same wolf. But you always play the same skin.
Get on the ball to a dog. He is one tap. I laid you with a pistol.
Yeah.
These guys, they keep, you know, nothing.
YouTube, my bitch.
Big pile of nothing swamp surrounded by some fuck all. Okay. How about 1, 2, 3, howl?
Yeah, we have the howl.
You don't?
Yeah.
I'll howl for both of us in the booth. There we go.
It's cool when you howl, it makes my keyboard color. Do you have a Razer keyboard?
Yeah, I know. It does the same thing with my mouse. I got a Mad Cat.
Oh. Oh, it does the whole color effects.
I turned that off.
Oh.
So, what do you think?
I don't know if I've done it. It's like my Instagram. I only have 76 followers.
Let's go to the mansion.
I
got 2,000.
Before they change it.
Else. Have you checked
I was gonna say, they should have made the pirates.
Oh.
For the future? I mean, it's that a pretty no-brainer. But I guess they wanted to keep it around, though, because it was only there for season 8 or whatever. I think they want to just leave a little bit of each season left around.
Yeah. Hey, let's go here.
I'm gonna grab
both here.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll go inside. You take the top. And we got ton of balls.
Oh yeah.
You are gay. Six simple words. I am not gay, but I'll learn.
That's funny. Okay, I'm gonna drop something for you. Here, take that.
Got it.
We got zone. Yeah. Also got no weapons, but yeah. Okay, let's go to the outskirts. Let's go to junk, I guess.
Oh, I was gonna go to the mansion.
Oh yeah, that's what we were talking about. Yeah. Hmm. Oh,
there's a rat here.
Where? I see him.
This is ridiculous. This will be like the third or fourth time. Was it we played four rounds and stopped four times? And there's the rabbit dance. Oh, another one behind you.
No, shoddy.
I know. And we died to the rabbit dance. God.
At least they didn't feel good about it.
Let's put up another one. Here we go. How is this happening? Okay, let's see. Okay, we're gonna try to mix up our luck squad and see if that just changes the dynamics now. I just don't know how I land, be found immediately, and completely eliminated in the first or second. No. Dude. But I am not jumping. I gotta be jumping around.
Bye-bye.
What is it? It's the one move that's not accepted in any other game. Call of Duty, Counter-Strike, Rainbow Six, no bunny hopping. This thing, hop to your heart's content.
What's bunny hopping?
Just jumping around instead of aiming. Just, you know, instead of taking the time to, you know,
we gotta join game chat.
Okay, good idea. There it is.
Yellow.
What is that? Where's the moon?
Hello.
Ah! I mean, hello!
Mark, you wanna see my new chainsaw, Hacky Bass?
Oh, sorry. What am I thinking?
New chainsaw and Hacky Bass. That's good. I like that.
That's the part that he comes into his room in the middle of the night when he's trying to sleep. A chainsaw on his hands and his cocky mask. Bart, do you want to see my new chainsaw on his mask? Oh, you're trying to sleep. Sorry. What was I thinking? I want to ball us. To Jurassic Park we go.
Alright, let's do this.
You'll shoot a gun.
This is not what I wanted.
Yeah, your intro music that usually plays right now, it's not playing.
Intro music?
Oh. Yeah.
I usually have something playing. It was... Let me fix it. Right? There.
Alright. Alright. We got both guys.
Wow. Oh, you're gonna leave that there for me? Thanks, bro!
No problem. I know how you don't like getting your paws dirty.
I see what you did there.
How fun. What do you got? Anything good?
Blue tag, yeah.
Oh.
That can kill someone with this.
Okay, let's get this and move on. Down here, though, is a lot of good stuff in this area.
Yeah.
Try to share it up a bit.
Oh,
This ain't good. He's shooting at me. Teammate.
Down, boy. Star. Air people. Are you people?
He thinks he's the people.
You're living in a world of make-believe with flowers and bells and leprechauns and magic frogs with funny little hats.
It's not a lot here this time. Normally it's much better.
Huh? It sounds laggy.
Oh no, no. Oh, why? Somebody's saying what? You sound laggy?
No, I don't know. I couldn't hear what you said.
Oh, it's just nothing here. It's like a big pile
of
nothing.
Oh, yeah. Big pile of just getting all the steel from the fence.
Yeah.
Thought I heard somebody. It's the fastest way to get steel is a fence. Gives you 14 in 3 strikes.
Oh, that's pretty good. Hey, our guy is down.
Star.
Right over there.
Yeah, so I thought I heard somebody. There is somebody right there. I'm in here with him.
Man. I got him. Oh, he left though. It's okay. You spend most of his time shooting at me anyway.
It's all your fault, Air Pippo.
This is everybody's fault but mine.
It was Star's first time on the battlefield. Didn't even see it coming. I love that technique though, where you just use the baller and break down all their stuff.
Yeah.
You force them to make a decision to either start shooting you and run out of ammo.
Well, the balls now actually get knocked out pretty fast. They don't last long.
Yeah, but 200 damage is how much they have to deal. So if you're moving around or there's more than one enemy, it's a hard decision to make, right?
Yeah. Man,
a pro could probably just, you know, rail it, reload or whatever.
This is it.
I see shields. I get them.
Here we go.
There's a lot of resources in here too.
Okay. Oh, the guy's gone. I can't respawn him anyway.
Over here, there's all these planks of wood, plats of wood. They give you 50 of wood. So you just get about 400 wood right here. Yeah, 400. Exactly.
Where are you? I don't see. Oh, you're in the pit. I got you. What's left over the volcano?
Well, the storm's coming.
Yeah, we don't have enough time to do anything now.
Yeah, let's just get those mats. There's chests down here, though. Maybe you have time to get.
Finally. storms on me like I owe them money.
I was gonna say, are you in a baller?
Yeah, good freaking thing.
Oh man, you gotta outrun those things. You watch Tfue's video with him at the baller, you'll see how he does it. He goes so fast. Once I watched that, I was like really quick with him. Coming back to you.
Gunfire. Where are you?
I was in the stream. Coming back though, I'll be on you in a second.
I see you.
You like?
Oh, I got hurt a bit. I'm gonna take this fire. Oh, the fire's gone. We got enemies right behind us.
Yeah, we sure do.
What a load of crap. So I go and I hit him to the face with that nice musket thing. He just looks at me and it doesn't really do anything. Oh, okay, no problem. Thank you, or thanks. Gotta go to work. Alright, and just for you, let's put up the can of whoop ass. All right, man, take it easy. My partner might be able to save me. Oh, you're being shot at again, man. Frig, they're not leaving you alone.
Oh, yeah. Nope. They're thirsty.
It sounds like somebody's already respawned someone at that one.
Yeah.
That's your next potential.
Air Pippo's on his way there.
Some distraction walls will be good.
I think he's rebooting you right now.
Yep, he is. Thank you. Thank you, Airy.
You like that escape? Lead him away. Get your card. Get on the freaking ATV. Uh-oh, they're on their way. They're so thirsty, they followed me.
Take your bike and get out of here, man. I found a ball. Got no weapon other than a pistol. Can you get out of here? I'm gonna draw him away.
God damn, they're thirsty as fuck. Ooh. No!
Oh my god!
Jesus, these guys are insane! Be thirsty, bro.
Oh man. Well, there's some more minis up there if you make it again. And that might charge up to get me again.
Wow.
Yeah.
I love this game. It's just, God, I hate third-person shooters.
It's stupid.
Dude, it hit fucking everything other than
the target.
What I'm trying to hit, you know?
Yeah, I know, man. And these guys are not even good.
What was that, dude? My bullets just don't want to register on my second shot. The first one was...
Yeah, it's been horrible.
Let me get some other people. Let me see.
Yeah, if we can't get somebody we know, we gotta go duo for at least we know each other can cover each other. So.
Yeah, there was just 4-on-2. That.
Yeah, he went and saved a guy's card and then he took off. So. But it's also no, the same guy that was shooting at me. Wolf!
Those guys were so thirsty, dude. I mean, I outran them so bad that it took them that long to catch up, right? When I got there, we rebooted, but they were chasing that entire time. They knew exactly where we're gonna be. What's up, buddy? You got a mic?
Green. That would be a no. Mm-hmm.
Thanks for nothing.
All right, let's
see. Saw a dirty dog. I was like, eh, no. Play these dirty dogs. Wizard, he's good. X-Guard, he's good. Let's see. There's 90 of them online.
Yeah, I sent out about a bunch of invites too.
Mayo. Almost click join party.
That's okay, I'll soon have to give her up for the night anyway. I tell you what, let's go with our duos. Might as well.
Alright, let's do it.
And this is it. So here we go. I'm putting up the can of whoop ass in advance. Whoop ass. That's for everywhere.
There it goes.
Ah, I think you got a mic too. We can listen
Yellow.
To
Yellow.
Type on his keyboard.
What's up, Mayo?
All right, we got a full ship. Here we go. And this is it. Last round, last game.
DLF season 9.
A surprise pop. Alright, here we go. Full squad.
MaxPowers.
Let's see.
DLF season 9.
Huh?
What?
DLF season 9.
I think so.
If you have to think about it, it's no. It's almost like when your mom gets you that shirt, she asks you, do you like it? You go, when you exactly. like something, you
oh
answer
back.
Oh my god,
that felt so like
yeah, it's true.
I'm 300 ping.
I like the pirate one.
30.
That was okay.
Yeah, the whole pirate concept was good.
Lucky we go.
So
lucky it is.
No, you're not. You're not.
My
lagging.
Friend from school. I'm following my friend from school, bro. I gotta go.
No! Tell your friend you're in a pro match right now.
You can watch the stream, see how you do.
I'm gonna die so fast. I'll let him spam me for days.
Well, Max has been bragging you up, so.
I got a little better at keyboard mouse.
Max was saying he's bringing in some ringers.
You got, yeah, I said, you gotta meet this little Korean kid named Amazing Man.
My name used to be Gabriel 11491, but it's different. I changed my name.
Yeah. This one's way better.
I like the event where the multi event where they involve the drum gun. So like, what should I name my name? Like my Fortnite name, and I'm like, oh, amazing event. That was an amazing event.
Oh, that's nice.
Hey. That's clever.
I saw the where these like the there was like three. three volcano balls for like hitting the tilted towers. I saw it live. In my own eyes.
Yeah. Me too. That was like pretty dope when the volcano erupted. I wish they just left it constantly spewing up like it was. That was so cool.
Dude, I wish the pumps were never vaulted.
My pumps, everybody. Don't worry, they're gonna bring back a heavy pump.
Yeah, it's better than the comeback shotgun. I always hit somebody in the head, like the closest range, and it does like sometimes 7 damage.
Make me do it.
There we go. Guess I gotta use that.
I'm gonna be riding you like flies on shit mayo. Like a dirty sandwich on a Sunday afternoon.
Wait, did you, Max Power, are you the one that has like the voice changers and all that?
What in the hell are you talking about?
Hey Maxie, in here you can get yourself a really nice looking half shield. Wait a minute. Well, anybody coming to get it? If not, I'm gonna carry it.
Coming.
Okay, because there's two. There's another one in here. Grab the second one and carry it.
I can grab. Oh, wait, big pots or minis?
Big pots, half shields.
I can pick them up.
Okay, Max does want one.
Is it half empty or is it half full?
Yes.
Ooh,
messed with your mind. Yes, dude.
Oh man. Brain is blown.
You must that power gonna get mad.
Opa.
Whoop. Whoop. Bacho.
Natural Libre.
Everybody hurry, the Captain Mayo has left the building.
Oh my god, my allergies these days.
I know what you're talking about. I got all these G's too.
That's why I gotta cut up my mic. I could turn off my mic because it's gonna be really annoying.
You seem
so
like a little girl.
No.
A pew. Pew pew.
I'm gonna die so fast because I'm lying. When I legit joined you, I was in the game.
You liar!
What are you doing up there, Max?
I'm trying to fix my settings.
Okay.
So they're not so sensitive. More sensitive. Constantly screaming with
my
DPI and mouse sensitivity.
Dude, we gotta go like 3 miles.
Get in the slipstream, man. It's all good, yeah.
Could possibly take us to the storm.
That ain't much good.
I'm gonna go in a circle.
Stop blocking me!
I am so lagging. 300, 400, 300.
I'm gonna show you guys something cool if I can get it now. I'm gonna try right about.
Boot. Now. Right about.
Read it, it's out
Canadian.
Of boot. It's out boot. Of boot.
Dude, I'm trying to...
Wait till you see
I'm
this.
I'm legit going in a circle.
Okay, I got one. I'm going to take the quad crasher, jump into the strips, a slipstream, and you can shoot while being on the back of it. So it's pretty cool.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, you can get so many kills.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Shit! Shit!
Next trip, Blue Lake. Alright, circle now. Die. Oh, shit. People, 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 people! I'm ditching, bro. I'm ditching, bro. I am ditching. I'm just gonna gotta come with Max Powers because I don't want to die.
Alright, we have a transport.
Number 33, he's weak, he's weak. Knocked one.
The last one's almost dead.
I'm lagging, I'm lagging. Got him.
There's a banana. He's dead.
I'm lagging. I'm lagging. Somebody come up. Come on. He's gonna finish me. My internet, or probably because Fortnite. He's gonna finish me. Oh, fucking idiot! Dude, I hate.
Got a rabbit.
Dude,
one down.
Dude, are you lagging, bro?
Yep. Sure am. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. Lag.
MaxPowers, can you go kill them? They're so weak.
Yes.
Over towards our location, but
get my card,
bro. Get my card.
Come on.
That ain't good.
Card
expires.
Wait, what? Max.
All right. Good night, guys. Nice playing with you.